Kimball was last seen alive earlier this month, departing on a submarine trip in Copenhagen.